Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh to all my lovely and sweet kids. I hope that everyone is safe and also very excited for this holy month of Ramadan. Let me introduce myself. I am teacher Sophia, and as you know, Ramadan has arrived, so I want to highlight the importance of Ramadan. Kids, I want to wish you a happy and blessed Ramadan. Do you know what is Ramadan? Ramadan is the ninth month of Islamic calendar. In Ramadan, Muslims fast from sunrise to sunset. That means that Muslims don't eat or drink anything from sunrise till sunset. Sunrise means early morning and sunset means evening. And after Azan al-Maghrib, families gather for iftar. Kids, you know that Ramadan is the month of Quran, prayers and duas. During this holy month of Ramadan, Muslims try to please Allah by doing good deeds. And you know, kids, Allah multiplies His reward by 10 times for each good deed. And what are these good deeds? We can also do. We can help others. We can share things with others. It can be in the form of your clothes. It can be in the form of your toys. It can be in the form of money, whoever is in the need. We can have patience if someone is rude with us. We can bear that way. We can bear it with our patience. And the list of good deeds goes on. Kids, I hope that you also want to get Allah's reward by doing good deeds. Today, I want to enlighten patience. You know what is patience? Patience is actually when we tolerate or bear the bad behavior of others. If someone is rude with us and we bear that situation with a smile, that's patience. And when we remain calm in difficult situations, that's also patience. As you are kids, so I want to share some example from your daily life. I know it happens in every home that your brother and sister, when they snatch something from you, and instead of screaming at them, what should you do? You should give a smile, and then you can share that thing with them. You know, it's patience, and I hope that Allah will reward you for this. And patience is when someone drops water on you accidentally, and in return, instead of screaming or yelling at them, you can give a smile and said it's okay. That's also patience. And the list goes on. Now I want to share one verse from Holy Quran. Allah says in Quran, "Inna Allah ma as-sabirin." Indeed, Allah is with those who bear patiently. And what is its Urdu translation? Beshak Allah sabr karne walon ke saath hai. Now kids, here is a practical demonstration of patience.
Papi?
Yes, Isha.
Can you bring me some water?
Okay, I'm coming. Take it. Oh, I'm so sorry. It's my mistake.
Oh no, it's okay.
Kids, had you seen that? That girl doesn't panic and she just bear it patiently. I believe that Allah will definitely reward her with His blessings. Now, I want to tell you a story about patience from the life of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa sallam. The old woman who threw garbage, that's the name of the story. Very, very long time ago, there lived an old woman in Makkah who did not like Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa sallam. Every day when the Prophet passed by her house, she would throw garbage on him. However, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa sallam never used to complain. He even bear the bad behavior of the old woman very patiently. One day when Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam passed by her house, no garbage was thrown on him. He became very surprised and looked around for the woman, but could not see her. He became concerned and went straight to her home and knocked. "Come in," the woman said. When Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam entered the house, the woman was scared. "Would the Prophet punish me for throwing garbage on him?" "Don't be scared. I won't say anything to you," Prophet said. The old woman was ill, so Prophet cleaned her house and filled water for her. She was so impressed by the good behavior of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa sallam. In spite of her bad behavior, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa sallam never complained and be patient. At this behavior, old woman said to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa sallam, "O Prophet, I want to accept Islam." Rasulullah was happy. His good deed has won over an enemy. Children, promise me that you should also be patient whenever any bad situation comes and just pray to Allah. Now kids, it's activity time. What you need to do, you can ask any good words or koi bhi achhi baat from your grandparents or parents and make a short video and share that words or message in your video and send it to your class teachers. May Allah reward us with many blessings this holy month of Ramadan. Allah Hafiz.